Okay, guys, so our purpose right now is to understand what's called the end behavior of polynomials. So our ultimate goal is to be able to graph polynomials, find zeros, and just know pretty much everything there is to know about them. Hold on.